we have our instructors. Would our instructors would like to know who have been winning and competing? Here we go. You wanna? So we just announced the top five? Or just embarrass everybody and start from number 8? No, just kidding. Now, for the fifth place, we have our awards winners. Ready? We have Muffy Zucker and Vanessa Bonilla! I'm sorry, Vanessa, but as you know, whenever we call Muffy, she never comes on stage, so I'm not surprised that he's not here. And for our fourth place, we have Georgie Perez and Fernanda da Silva! I'll let you announce the third place.
Yes!
The third
who should be? It would be Bruno Mars and Django William Teixeira.
Instructors that have been voted. We have Carlos de Silva and Anastasia! Hey! Woo! That's cheating. The instructors want to come back next year, so.
I see. Cheating.
Right now, right?
I fired him and Zouk events. He didn't vote for me, so he's fired. Here we go. And for the first place for the Jack and Chill Invitational, which was the first Grammy Awards, you know who are the winners, because you made the most noise of the night. We have Stevie Wonder!
Guys, you'll get full pass for the Russians of Congress next year.